your Indian consumer.
Hey consumers, it's me Prasad Vidpadek, your Indian consumer, and today we are doing the clash of the flagships. So on one side we have Samsung S6 Edge and the other side we have the iPhone 6. Now these are the two flagship phones of Apple and Samsung. So let's do a comparison video for the two. So first, starting with the unboxing experience, if we see the unboxing, the box quality and all the material used, iPhone clearly is a winner in that. Let's take a closer look at the physical aspects of these phones. So now Samsung is known for their plastic use, but this time what they have done with glass and metal is simply amazing. They have been par with iPhone, and here you can take a closer look at the build quality, the nice golden material used, the metal finish inside, the bottom part where Samsung has seemed to be inspired from Apple. That is really uncreative on Samsung's part. Let's see the sides, which are also quite identical, but the Edge gives it a special touch. Samsung wins on the quality and design aspects. The rear side of the cell phone, where Samsung has provided the Gorilla Glass 4, and it gives a really nice touch to it. Samsung this time has not provided water resistant and the dust proof coating, so now it is similar to iPhone, and well, it can get damaged by that as well. So now here the home button double tapping opens the camera interface, whereas here it opens the multitasking menu. So those are some of the feature differences, but let's see on paper how these cell phones perform. So here I have a comparison on paper. We can take a deep look at the technical specifications. So both are 4G enabled. You can see there in the networks part. Samsung S6 Edge is a little bit more bigger compared to the iPhone 6. Even the screen size is bigger. The weight, the iPhone is 129 grams and the S6 Edge is 132 grams, so S6 Edge is a little bit heavier. Both accept nano SIM cards. The fingerprint sensors are identical now. The operating systems, Apple works on the iOS 8, whereas Samsung has used the Android Lollipop platform. Taking a closer look at the processors, we can see a huge difference here, where Apple is using a dual core processor and Samsung has upgraded themselves for a quad core processor. Now they're using two quad core processors, which in turn gives them an octa core output. So Samsung uses an octa core processor with a Mali GPU of T760MP8. RAM there guys, RAM again. Apple uses a 1GB RAM, whereas Samsung has used a 3GB RAM. So again, these specs of Samsung are simply phenomenal. Even when you take a look at the camera, Samsung is standing out. Let's take a closer look at the headphones or the accessories, the main accessory which the cell phone provides. So Apple is giving a nice packaging altogether for the headphones, and we have tried these headphones earlier. Apple provides a really nice sound output on these headphones. Let's remove them quickly and see the build quality. So there you can take a closer look. Nice quality plastic use. The plastic quality is really impressive. The cords, which are not the tangle-free types. The cord center and end button and the volume rockers. And the 3.5mm jack. Now when you compare the Samsung headphones with the Apple ones, you might find a similar design. So Samsung has been inspired here from Apple as well. But we tried both these headphones side by side, and we have observed that the treble on the Samsung headphones is more, and the bass on the Apple headphones is better. So the overall experience of using the headphones, you will get better on the Apple ones. So if we compare the headphones side by side, I feel Apple is a clear winner. Samsung has made really bold comments on their battery life, with the mobile giving about 4 hours of talk time with merely 10 minutes of charging. And they have also compared the iPhone directly with it, saying that the S6 Edge charges in half the time of that of the iPhone. So those are really some bold claims, and we have observed that those claims have been true. So based on battery life, I feel Samsung is the clear winner here. Talking about the performance and speed guys, even if Apple has a dual core processor, we have observed that the speed is quite similar. Apple really performs well. Maybe they are giving a very nice hardware quality, and that's the main reason Apple is able to perform so well in front of this beast of a device. Now when we see on paper, Samsung is the clear winner. And I feel if I have to choose a cell phone, I'll definitely go for Samsung S6 Edge, because the Edge prominently gives it a really nice futuristic look. Whereas the Apple is still there with their old look, the traditional look of Apple. Plus, I don't feel Apple is providing innovative designs for the consumer market yet. Samsung, on the other hand, has come out with a really innovative design. Plus, they are also providing interesting features which can be really helpful and can be trend setting. So I feel Samsung again wins on the part of innovation and giving futuristic designs and setting a trend. Summing it up guys, I feel in today's trend setting market, where people are keen on making bold statements, I feel Samsung Galaxy S6 Edge will be a clear standout and the first choice for all the trend setting youth out there who want to make a bold statement and want to flaunt their devices, expensive devices especially, in the ever-growing technology market here. Apple, on the other hand, will have to come out with really nice innovations and functionality along with interesting features which will be futuristic and trend-setting. So Apple has to go a long way around, guys, in 2015 to come out with a really nice and a strong flagship device to stand par with Samsung Galaxy S6 Edge. So well, that was my verdict. This was Prasad with Pathak, your Indian consumer, signing off. Thank you.